I know a girl, she lives in a house down the street from me. Could see in her eyes that there is a desire that burns like a fire to take the world higher, and it doesn't tire. I am alarmed because scars and bruises discolor her arms. She says they were made by the hands of her father, but why make her suffer when the selfless young girl wants a light in the world? I need the strength to be stable, to walk when not able, the power to fight till the end. But everyone loses if we're all left with bruises. So my weapon of choice is a pen. So she writes. I said this poet writes.
That was so, so, so amazing.